The protracted war raging in 47 currently active battlefronts in Yemen has had devastating effects on the economy, social and humanitarian conditions, and 80% of population lives in poverty. Two economic experts, Rafat Al-Akhali and Leila Tawfiq Al-Oman, confirmed in a briefing to Proxel of the Middle East and North Africa about the economic dimensions of the conflict in Yemen that the unemployment rate has risen to 50% among youth, which complicates the living conditions. Explained that 40% of Yemeni families lost their primary sources of income in both private and public sectors.